Welcome back. I sort of forgot what I'm doing. Right, we're heading through Route 9. That's right. I have wishy-washy. And I don't know if I like it. I know I was getting really hyped up on wishy-washy, but like, I was looking into it more when I wasn't streaming. It seems like it, there's really low HP, and I don't know, maybe I'm giving up on it too fast, but there was a different Pokémon though that caught my attention when I was looking up information. The Pokémon is Wooloo. Or more specifically, Wooloo's evolution, Double. It actually seems really... it seems really interesting to me. Double. First of all, Double has an ability that makes contact moves. Moves that make contact with the Pokémon. It makes those moves half as effective right off the bat. And it also has a move that increases its defense by three stages. It also gets Baton Pass and Swords Dance. And the ability that prevents the contact damage also makes you weak to fire attacks. But that might be a really nice trade-off regardless. Anyway, Dubwool is really interesting. I like the Team Yell music. Rotom bike on water. Oh, do I finally get this ability? Why is this song so good? I don't think I have my money amulet, so I'm not gonna get a bunch of money. Like, that could have been doubled. This is pretty cool. Let's see, am I trying to catch these? What am I trying to do? My Arcanine is weakened. I don't know if I'm trying to catch anything. This little thing that jumps around. Okay, do I just have to be in its path? There we go. That did too much damage. Oh, that was a crit. So that did just the right amount of damage then. Wait, I should have used Ingrain or something. Or no, I should have used... Well, I could have used Spiky Shield. Oh no, now it's probably... The hail fucked up the damage. I might just let hail take care of this thing. I'll just Ingrain. Oh yeah, I was thinking of giving my Maractus leftovers instead of the big roots. Just because I get healing on the turns that I'm trying to set up Leech Seed and Ingrain, so I don't have to like that the extra little bit of health right at the beginning is probably more valuable than getting a slightly higher percentage later. That's my thoughts on it. Oh no. I need to counteract that. I could Leech Seed it. Actually, the hail counteracts it. I sort of miss having a... my lantern that can paralyze things. I might Leech Seed this thing, although I'd probably only get like a couple chances to catch it. Alright, here's a question. I don't even care I don't care if I kill it. Can I Spiky Shield this move? It's a bounce, right? It failed. I'm dead from hail. This is irritating. I don't know what to do. Timer ball. No. I hate that I'm like wasting so many balls, and I don't have a way to give it a status condition. Unless I brought out Arcanine and burned it, and then it would die like really fast. I need something that can like put it to sleep. And you know what? I should have kept Shedinja on my team. Although, False Swipe actually wouldn't work in this situation because it's hailing, so never mind. This is ridiculous. Do you even throw a Pokeball when it's like up like that? Even right, okay. Round and round we go. Come on. Oh, thank God. Aw, this looks really bad, nature. Alright, in a box you go. Remind me when I escape from the, hail, that I should be like... God. That I should get Shedinja back. Wait, does this thing evolve into Beriscuta or no? What is this thing? There's so many like weird fish. Pokémon are like low level. This is actually kind of bad. I shouldn't be fighting anything. Wow, quick balls are OP. Neutral sniper. It makes crits stronger. I wonder if it can learn that move that's always a crit. Maybe I don't mind using this thing. Here, wait, hold on. I'll put my Marac. Well. I need to heal. Hold on. Alright, where is this thing? Remoraid. Maybe, you know, it's like, it's somewhat hard for me to find stuff. I should probably just do alphabetical. Okay, it's number 148. Now I can sort as number 8. It doesn't evolve? That's interesting. Now I'm curious about this thing. Hold on. Remoraid. If Remoraid is in the party, when a Mantyke levels up, the Mantyke evolves into Mantine. Oh wait, it does evolve into Octillery. Wait, what? It evolves into Octillery? What? That's like so damn confusing to me. The fish turns into an octopus. But that is bizarre to me, but I think I'll actually have the Remoraid and the Mantyke in my party at the same time, and then I can get both evolutions. That's probably a good idea. Is Octillery any good? It's got okay attack stats, it's really slow though. Alright, okay, in that case, get both of these to level up. I think they should both level up. I just need to get one level with both of them, I think. And I actually think I'll fly back to the Poké Center. Oh, I should connect to the internet too. I'll just go find like a trainer and level up or something. Oh, I missed something up there. You get accuracy if you're slower. That sounds kind of crappy, maybe. Oh wow, I just murdered it. Is fighting super effective against grass? Fighting grass 1x. Alright. Oh, it's. Yeah, okay, this is good. I can probably just Giga Drain. I have to attack. That's actually totally fine. That's cool. I'm starting to think moves like Dig, Fly, and I guess that Phantom Force move, and also Bounce. I think these moves are actually better than they used to be because of Dynamax. You can stall Dynamax with them. It's like better than Protect for dealing with Dynamax. Thank you. Oh no. I might be in trouble. Instead of ingrain, actually no, ingrain's fine. This thing probably will kill me. At least I'm healthy. For how long? I don't know. Alright, I'm probably dead. Oh, nice. I'm alive. Sunny day. I don't think so. I don't know, once I get the Maractus set up, the big root helps. But setting it up needs leftovers. Or leftovers helps. Okay. We can just shield first turn. I'm probably gonna die next turn though. Oh, I need to leech seed it too. Leech seed, actually. Giga Drain may be a better idea. Oh, still alive. No, wait, Hail. Oh, 1 HP. Okay, Spiky Shield, followed by Giga Drain. Might actually keep me alive. I went from 26 to 58. That's pretty good. Oh, finally, we get the big bear. Bear tick. Let's see, bear tick. Bad speed, not It is okay defenses. Its attack stats okay. Actually, wait, they changed the stats. They made the attack stat higher. That's cool. So that's a pretty good attack. It's like physically strong. It's just kind of slow. Partially dropping large icicles. Yeah. This always crits, which is interesting. Wait, if it's a physical attacker, I should just replace it with Icicle Crash, probably. Maybe. And again, I don't know if I want to use that bear, but at least I have it. Did I do that too late? I can't tell. I think I might have. Oh, that little. I know it evolves into this. I think it's called like Pawn something. I think. Actually, I might be wrong about that. I'm actually starting to think I'm wrong. This thing might be totally different. I fainted it. Never melt ice, boost ice type moves. I think this thing was in Smash. It like makes people trip or something. Okay, I think I just got the double evolution, maybe. Or maybe one evolution. That is a weird evolution. I think that's a strange one. Octazooka. May lower accuracy, 85 accuracy, 65 power. Why not just use Hydro Pump, though? I don't even want to use its signature move. Where am I trying to go? What am I trying to do? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm about to actually evolve one of these, like, really shortly, so I don't want to catch it. I'm just trying to run away. Kinda just want to get to the town. Well, I can fight the trainer. I avoided Whirlpool, but it's kind of good. She must be freezing. What do I want to even do here? I like that animation for lock on. Now hopefully it doesn't know, like, yeah, any one-hit KO move or something. I Is Mantine water flying or something? What is this thing? I could soak it and then bullet seed, how about that? Aw, oh, damn. I haven't used this thing yet. Ow. I hope I'm faster. I'm probably not faster. Sucker Punch. Sucker Punch moves first if they attack. We'll slowly get there. Oh, they're gonna heal. Okay. That's like leftovers. Extreme speed Arcanine, maybe. Am I about to get hurt really bad? Sorry, I'm gonna look up what focus energy does. Focus energy increases the crit hit ratio. Do you think there's a squirrel in the tree? I'm gonna shake it until I get into a battle. The reason I ask is because this isn't such a strange place. Yeah. We're getting out of here. I don't want to deal with this. Oh, I could get Watts for killing that. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna use Revive on my Cactus. I need to buy Revives, by the way. Alright, we're good. And I'm just gonna try something here. Like, I haven't caught one of these yet, and I have quick balls just waiting to be used. I think it's reasonable to just try to throw one. I should buy more quick balls. What is that noise? Wait. Oh, what is that? I don't think I've even had a quick ball fail. They're like master balls. Toxapex? Wait, does she have a Toxapex? I've been quite interested in this Pokemon. I've heard that it's very good. And it's interesting. But it's probably gonna poison me and murder me, right? Wasn't that bad. ran out of quick balls. Oh well. Let's just get to the damn town already. Like, holy crap. Route 9 tunnel. Okay, I'm a little confused. I might have had to turn the other way. Yeah, we're going this way. What is going on here? Alright, we have a battle with Marnie. Whoops, hold on. Alright, so here's what's going on. Octillery's already evolved. Wait a minute. I needed the unevolved fish to evolve this one, right? I should have delayed this evolution, I think. I needed this one to evolve while I had the pre-evolved form of this one. That's irritating. Okay. Well, cancel the whole plan. I'm just gonna dump these. We're bringing back Ninjask. And I wonder if I can get some other help here. I don't know, we'll bring Thomas back. And I would like to heal Arcanine. Also, like, I don't want Big Root. I'm gonna give it leftovers. Leftovers. Okay, and then Arcanine needs to heal. Do I have like regular potions? Yeah, I do. And then I will put Ninjask first, and I think we're good. Wait, what level is my Ninjask? Oh, it's really low level. I pray. Oh no. Okay, well, we're double teaming. Am I faster? I'm not faster. Oh, they use Nasty Plot though. Big mistake, friend. Big mistake. Problem is, though, if I'm slower... Wait, I got speed boost, though, right? I should protect. Now I might be faster. Now I'm gonna double team again. Oh, big mistake. Big mistake. I'm still slower though. Hopefully I'll get faster soon. Double team. It's still faster. I avoided it. Yep, alright, double team. Am I faster now? You know what, let's protect again, just to get more speed. I better be faster now. Double team. I'm still slower. I'm just too low level. Come on, can I get faster than this thing? Okay, let's look. I need to look at this. Okay, I'm maxed out speed. It doesn't get faster than this. Am I faster? I'm gonna get max evasion. It's still faster than me. Wait, what does Torment do? I think I can't use the same move twice in a row. That's fine, we're baton passing now. Alright, I'm now plus 6 speed, plus 6 evasion. And we're gonna set up this leech to just take out their whole team, I think. I have no Giga Trains left, so that's kind of bad. The only thing is, they have a lot of, I'm running out of PP. This might not actually work. And they're really plus special attack. This might not work. I might have baton passed to the wrong person. Just because I'm low in PP. Yeah, I need to like stall. But I only have 3 spiky shields. This thing is the threat though, so I'll use the spiky shields now. The reason it's the threat is because it used Nasty Plot multiple times. And now we just waste an ingrained PP. Torment won't do anything to me because I can always change what move I'm using. Alright, spiky shield again, I guess. Sucker Punch and Torment don't do anything to me. Yeah, we'll use all the spiky shields. All I'm gonna do is leech seed and then stall for PP, I guess, because I don't have Giga Drain, which sucks. Effectively just letting Leech Seed win with plus six evasion. That's all I can do now. I ran out of spiky shields. You know, this thing might have some poison moves that hurt. Alright, Leech Seed. Swagger hit me. That doesn't really matter. Actually, it kind of does. I need leech seed. Alright, we're good now. Now we're just waiting. Damn, this thing's accurate. What the hell? Well, let's hope I can dodge the rest of them. Yeah, my strategy didn't really work out because I needed Giga Drain and Spiky Shield to have more PP. I wonder how Marnie feels about having to deal with this. I'm literally gonna like start using struggle. I only have 12 more moves. I could use a PP restore item though, right? I think it's called an ether. Or no, it's an elixir. Okay, thank God. Marnie does not look amused. Marnie is a pretty good character though, I think. Like her design. Okay, I got hit with Torment, which doesn't matter. I can just go Spiky Shield, Giga Drain, Spiky Shield, Giga Drain. I wonder if Spiky Shield... It looks like they don't have to do an accuracy test if I Spiky Shield and then I fall into it, which is good, because then they're taking damage. Alright, sorry Marnie, it had to be done. Base to Ninjask. I don't think I want this move, what is it? Nah. I need revive. I want to do some online battles. So let's have Arcanine get Flare Blitz again. Do I still have Bubble Beam on this thing? That sucks. I don't think I really have other good picks here, so I'll just like pretend I'll use these two even though I won't pick them. Do I have like an electricity boosting move? I mean item. Oh, this one. Alright, I think this party going online, we could try that. I Oh no. Oh no. Alright, we're leading Ninjask. We're spamming double team, and then we'll bring in Arcanine and. I'll bring in the flower as well. Alright, so I'm hoping I can outspeed whatever comes with Ninjask, but it's possible that... Okay, I think I can outspeed that. Alright, so double team. Or I could do protect to double team. Protect makes more sense. Then I get a speed boost right away, I guess. Okay, they want to use Toxic on me, but that's... I don't know. Let's see. They missed it. Do I protect again? Yeah, I do. This is working out so far. Okay. The problem here is that I could die in one hit now. So basically, I think I've run out of boosts. I can get one more speed boost by protecting. And then we'll baton pass into Arcanine, I think. Okay. Honestly, I might be able to get away with even more double teams. How many do I have? I think I have two or three. Wait, I got two. That's not bad. Let's just baton pass. I could have got away with more double teams, which maybe is a good idea, but I didn't want to like get one hit KO'd and lose all my boosts. Alright, Arcanine. I think it's Arcanine that I want to send in. Actually, oh my god, don't want to send in the cactus. Ah, fuck it, let's do it, let's do it. Okay, the boosts are going to the cactus then. Alright, so... Leech Seed. Actually, I might just be able to Giga Drain this thing. Because it's super effective, so... Now they'll probably go for, well, Pain Split. You know, that's not the worst thing, because I have all these passive healing. Well, right now I only have leftovers, but... If they're gonna do that, then I should set up Ingrain at least. At least Ingrain. Glad I avoided it. I'm gonna Leech Seed and Spiky Shield. Damn, I got hit by Toxic. That actually sucks. That's like a death sentence. Unfortunately, that means my evasiveness is gonna be for nothing, and I'm gonna lose my speed boosts. Well, you know what? If I'm gonna die, let's just Giga Drain until we die then, I guess. Giga Drain until I die. Oh my god, what the hell? That ability. And my Ninjask is also hit by Toxic, which sucks. The poison will kill me. But I have a few more turns to survive. What is this? Alright. I'm actually faster than this thing, I think, and doing Leech Seed is a good idea. It can switch out, but I don't think it can heal. Oh, that's gonna hit me. Alright, I'm done, but at least I got a Leech Seed off on this monster. Well... it's reasonable to bring out Ninjask and stall, I think, and then try to pass. Like, first of all, I get Leech Seed damage, and then I might be able to pass more boosts still. Although my Focus Sash will not protect me. I could at least pass a speed boost, at least, right? I could protect, and then Baton Pass. Maybe. It depends if I'm faster after one boost. Sure, outrage would kill me. Do I want to double team? I don't think I do. I'm gonna baton pass the speed boost to Arcanine. I don't know if I'm faster. I believe it's a physical attacker. Okay, this is a problem. I think it might be time to Dynamax. This thing is the big threat. And I know Flare Blitz is not very effective. I could burn it. Burn would be really nice to have. I'm gonna burn it. I hope I'm faster. I might use Max Wyrmwind. Oh, Phantom Force. This move is very irritating for me to deal with. I can max guard, but it's not a good idea, because Phantom Force can just waste turns. I'm just gonna Will-O-Wisp. I don't want to roar it, because I already have it seated. Let's just try to burn it. Oh, that sucks. Look at that damage. No! I needed that to hit so badly. Fucking god. I'm gonna assume it's doing Phantom Force again, and we're gonna... I'm just gonna... I'm gonna double team with Greninja. Or I mean, with Ninjask, not Greninja. Plus, I get more Leech Seed damage by switching out. Oh, Dragon Rush. Oh, I avoided it. Okay. Double Team. Actually, Protect Double Team makes more sense, but what if they use Phantom Force? I'm gonna Protect, then Double Team. If they use Phantom Force, I regret using Protect. Okay, they use Dragon Rush, that's good. Oh, you know what? I might Baton Pass right now into Arcanine. Because I get another Intimidate off, and I could slow down their offense. Although, Arcanine could die, though. Actually, I would rather have Arcanine with... I would rather try to get Double Team, I think. Because they'll probably kill Arcanine if I switch now, because I'm low HP, so... We're just gonna Double Team and pray that they don't hit me. If they kill me, then so be it, I guess. I might lose. Okay, they literally missed. Now I can Protect again and get more Leech Seed damage. Yo, Ninjask though, this Pokemon. I might Double Team again. I can't risk Arcanine going down. And how many more turns of Leech Seed can this thing take? I can only take one more turn to Leech Seed. Oh god, I'm gonna Double Team, I'm gonna pray it doesn't kill me. Hopefully it'll die from Leech Seed now. I just wanted to miss this attack, it'd be really nice. Okay, holy shit, alright. Now we have Baton Pass, get out of this situation where I'm getting killed by Toxic. I killed a Dragapult with Ninjask and Arcanine, that is epic. Actually, I had it Leech Seeded though. That was like critical in my strategy. My whole team worked together to take that thing out. Alright, Baton Pass immediately. Yep, and Arcanine can hurt this thing. Okay, wait, hold on. Wait, don't switch. Baton Pass. Now, I don't have much HP, so like, I really want to avoid this. Come on. But I want to Dynamax. Stealth Rock, that's totally fine, because I got in there early enough. I switched in time, so that Stealth Rock, I don't care about it. It'll like kill Ninjask probably, but I don't even care anymore. This is where we max Flare, and I'm faster for sure. That's their last Pokemon. I'm literally gonna take them out. Oh my god, that was fucking awesome. Let's go! There's no way I'm slower. The only thing they could possibly do is max guard and try to stall it, which they might be doing. Come on. I need to give Dynamax candy to Arcanine. Okay, but they'd use Protect, which won't save them. Well, they might prevent them. Actually, I think it'll kill them. No, it won't. Okay. I need one more of those. I have this in the bag, right? I need Arcanine to not die. Arcanine needs to stay alive. Okay, they're gonna max guard, and then I hope their next max guard misses. They just use Protect though, so are they allowed to do Protect's max guard? I'm going first, right? But now I'm probably not gonna. Actually, I might still. I think I will take them out right now. It failed because they used Protect, and now I win. Hell yes. That was awesome. Yeah, let's check out what their team was. Dragapult, Muscle Band, plus attack, minus special attack, with max Dynamax level, cursed body. Okay, then they had Calm Mind, Psychic, Shadow Ball, Moonblast. Then they had Pukumuku, Innards Out. All these have max Dynamax level. Here's their Ferrothorn. And I'm surprised Lucario is not holding an item. Wow. You know what? That victory was really good, but I'll risk losing and go for one more battle. That first battle was really fun, though. I don't know if I can top that first battle. Lantern, Ferrothorn, whatever the. I think I'll actually not bring Ninjask this time. Although, who do I want to start with? Bring Lantern. I don't feel very confident. Okay, I don't even know what that thing is. Not very effective, not very effective. Probably still worth using Thunder Wave though. Okay, I think this thing just wants to, like, Dynamax and murder my entire team. I should leech seed it then, or roar. I could roar. Let's roar it, I think. Although, I don't know. Intimidate doesn't help because they're gonna use special. Dragon Pulse. Am I dead? Oh my god. That sucks. Leech Seed. Maybe Spiky Shield first was a better idea, but I just want to get the Leech Seed out pretty badly. It's still faster even though it's paralyzed. Oh. Okay. Okay, that's good. Let's just keep praying for paralysis as I set up triple stockpile. I don't know what Pokémon that is, but it's kind of strong. Alright, GG. I got like BTFO. I'll do one more. It might be hard for me to get out of Pokeball tier until I get further in the game. I'm gonna go with these three again. This was a nice team. I wonder if Excadrill knows Stealth Rock, which would destroy my Ninjask. Or anything with Sandstorm. Okay, we got a fish. Protect, double team. They might switch out. I don't know. Nope. Waterfall. Thank you. Now we double team. I hit. I have focus sash, so I survive. I could go for another speed boost. I don't know if they have any like weird. Yeah, I'm just gonna baton pass actually. Let's get out of here. Aqua Jet is a move that goes first, I see. They just like fucking destroyed me. Okay. They got rid of my my pesky insect. Let's see. I don't know what kind what moves they have. I'm gonna ingrain first. Yeah. Actually, Leech Seed first might have been better. Oh, they want to burn me. Ingrain was a mistake. Yeah, I should have Leech Seeded. I made a mistake. I can't switch out. I'm gonna die. This is really bad. I can delay the inevitable for one turn, and then I can Leech Seed and die, and then I'm gonna lose the battle. They're gonna Flamethrower again. They're not going to miss, and I won't get the Leech Seed off because I'm gonna die, because they're faster than me. Yeah. I made bad mistakes. Also, they had a way to take care of Ninjask by using a move that goes first, priority move. So they were like more prepared than me. I can't even burn this thing. This doesn't even do anything. Yeah, you can't use that on a fire type, buddy. Oh, this isn't much better. Wait, it's... yes it is. I guess it's steel type or something. Oh. Do I Dynamax and just start going crazy? I think so. Those were my online battles for the day. At least the first one was good. Aqua Jet. This move always goes first. Yeah. Anyway. Alright. Wow. I guess I'm going towards the dark gym next time. I'm gonna have Arcanine get rid of Flare Blitz again for Fire Fang. It just seems more convenient for one player. Does Lantern have anything? Not really. Electro Ball. Nah. Although, I could pass a bunch of speed boosts with Ninjask and then use Electro Ball, but let's forget about that. Oh yeah, I wanted to bring in some Pokemon that need to evolve. Let's see. Put Lantern away. We'll have this one. This one. This one. Oh yeah, what's in this town? A Pokemon Center, that's it? Wait, it's just a gym, it's not even a town. What do the three stars mean? I wonder. I will end the session here and we will resume during this battle in the next episode. So, thank you for tuning in. And, yeah.